All right, it's time for Cars and Coffee, Killeen, again, and it starts at 8:30, and I always say I'm late, but I'm officially late this time. It is now, it's 8:35, and I'm still at the house. Shit. See you running from the camera. Don't run.
It's all about the car. You don't want pictures of me.
Truck and a car last time,
yeah,
right?
I remember.
Yeah. I remember. Okay, okay.
What's going on, man?
Yeah.
Q dog.
Got me waiting and waiting and waiting.
Dude, my check stopped this month. I'm not fully out of the Army yet, but what they do is when you retire, they stop on the month prior. So I went to check my account this morning. I was like, hey, ew, shit, wait a minute, man. I bought that shot, man. I'm bleeding money.
I believe it.
Magnums?
But I had 320 of them here.
I'm not sure.
How's it going, man?
How are you doing?
Is yours?
Hell yeah.
What's your name, man?
William.
William,
oh,
I got
shit.
You.
Shit, look at this shit.
Thank you. SWAT dude on the street saying,
you know, he got the SWAT camper
van out there. Got the great head with no
black in
that garage.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Supercharged?
back in that one.
Oh, shit! That's just
Jesus. 10 pounds only.
Sure, he got everything.
Yeah. He probably tells his wife at home. He took the picture so he can show her, like, hey, $600. $300 labor.
This is Victor. Put on the web, put it on Facebook. This is Victor's. Look at his wires.
Where's the GoPro? Where's the GoPro?
If you got it, that'd be a video. If I did, I would be a proud of it. I love both. My trucks have Dodge, so I love both cars. So, yeah, definitely give my heart. What's up? I got.
You let me drive it. I got you.
Is it
We'll see you
later, Adam.
Hey, don't run.
Dang, you just got this shit then.
96,951. Yeah. 260 horsepower max.
Really?
That sounds nice.
It does.